cool. All right, I'm gonna try and again. I just tried to do a grid skyblock, but every once in a while, you know, there was a block of TNT, like a lot of them, and it was a lucky block. So you hit the lucky block, and a dynamite appears and explodes, and it dynamited all the dynamite on the map, and it lagged so bad that the game was ruined. So I'm gonna try this mega block, dude. Like, seriously, mega. I don't know what these things do. Okay, welcome to Mega Skyblock. Play in survival and complete the challenges, or just play at your own, okay? Have amazing loot inside. They also house dangerous spawners. Get prepared with weapons and armor. Okay. Beginner Skyblock Cave. Birch Mineshaft. Swamp Buried Treasure. Jungle Cavern. Oh. The Igloo. Make a double spawner grinder. Enter the Nether, defeat the Ender Dragon. Ooh, I can make a mega chest. Not mega skyblock. There are extras under the lectern. Under? Make this a home base. Look. Ah. All right. We'll make this our house. I don't see why you need a cobble generator, because there's tons of building blocks here. So I'm gonna get rid of this. There's no rock. That's why. What's underneath here? cleaning this thing out. Bye.
Who's that? Light blue concrete. Definitely get those.